tell them, well, thank you, baby. Anything for my favorite lady. Well, I gotta go. They just let me know that I could pick up my Mercedes. I got hoes in different area codes. Everywhere I go, I call and they drop the load.
Pack my son's sleepover bed with me. It doesn't even look real. My brain isn't ready.
I wonder why he needs his own tissue, though.
Pack my bag with me to go work at a coffee shop. I'm gonna show you everything that I'm bringing with me, cause why not? I'm bringing this foldable laptop stand with me. It makes my setup more ergonomic and helps with my posture, which has not been so great lately. Look at how easy it is to set up. Also, shout out to my new MacBook case. It's so freaking cute. And putting the stand away is just as easy peasy and doesn't take much space in the bag. My daily planning for my to-do list, and I love how slim this water bottle is and how much space it saves in my bag. Next is my little pouch where I put my wallet, lip gloss, lip balm, hand cream, perfume, hand sanitizer, and my emergency pouch, which holds a stain remover wipe, dental floss, Advil, gum, lens wipe, hair tie, eye drops, and Benadryl. This little emergency pouch comes with me anywhere I go, and it fits in all of my bags. Next is my electronics pouch, which holds my MacBook charger, portable phone charger that works faster than my wall charger, screen cleaner for any smudges, this slim foldable phone stand, love how compact it is, and my Beats earphones. A pouch with my favorite pens and whiteout, some pastel highlighters that I use for my planner, foldable wireless keyboard that is the size of my phone, it's awesome, a wireless mouse that I've been rebuying since I was 16 years old, and that's it, off to the coffee shop I go.
As my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone.
First thing that I'm gonna pack is my just in case of an emergency bag. This drawer has all of my cosmetic pouches. I get them from Amazon, Walmart, TJ Maxx, Home Goods, Daiso. These mesh bags are some of my favorite bags to put my things in because you can see exactly what's inside without opening the bag. My favorite color is pink and the purse is black. So that just means everything in the purse needs to be pink. In every single one of my purses, I have to keep medicine. I have all different kind of pill cases. One of my favorites is this one I actually made myself. I have ibuprofen. One of some is if you're having a hard time sleeping. I also have Advil, Midol, prenatal, and my Prozac because I always forget to take it. This purse, this is the one I'm gonna pack. Sometimes I like to go big and carry a whole ass first aid kit, but this purse I'm not going to. But I am gonna keep a toothbrush and some toothpaste. They're travel size because I just wanna be able to have the option to brush my teeth anywhere, anytime. Then these little Hello Kitty bags. These just have some wisps and some floss picks. I always get food stuck in my teeth and I love to have floss, so I'm gonna pack these too. This drawer has other necessities that I sometimes need in my purse. I am the queen of falling asleep with her makeup on. So I like to keep makeup remover wipes in my purse just in case I have the energy on the way home from wherever it is that I'm coming from and I feel the need to take off my makeup. These are great. Girl, the cookie is always gotta be good to go. So I like to carry one of these. You never know when you need to take a shit somewhere. You don't want it to stink. So I always have a poopery. I always have one of these on deck. I love having deodorant on me at all times, but I'm gonna be honest, I hate the scent of this. So I'm actually gonna throw this away and then just free ball it. I have extensions, so I'm always brushing my hair. This little brush I love, it's from Amazon. It's shaped as lips, it's pink. And then on the other side, you can store hair ties. Let me show you. How cute is that? On the side, I do have some nail kits. I don't think it's gonna be necessary to keep those in my purse right now. So that's it for this drawer. That is everything for the just in case of an emergency bag. Now let's pack it. Everything is packed and I love that the bag isn't overly, it's not overly stuffed. That fit perfect.